us. Fire skeleton. Alright, here we go. Dead. Alright. Man, I'm loving how many potions I'm getting. It's like they're telling me I'm about to get messed up. Okay. Let me get my whirlwind on. Sleeping in Riverwood. Awesome. So it's not here. I gotta go meet somebody who took it. That's pretty OP. That's why I need to make Lydia some dwarven stuff, man. But since she can't die, I guess it really doesn't matter what she's wearing for armor. It's more about the damage. Maximum damage for her. Heck, I could put her in whatever I want. Wasn't that bad. That was actually pretty okay. Yeah, I guess that's right. She'll keep from kneeling down so much. Alright, so this is what I need to do.
With that fire.
Alright, I got you.
Need something?
Nope.
Unlike the rest of my family.
We're just gonna wait here for like 13 hours.
I don't claim to be blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Yeah, that's what you say. Okay.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Okay, I need this from you. This from you, 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 this from you. You keep that.
Lead on. Have you met my father? Take a look.
Actually, you take a look, because I'm about to sell you a bunch of crap. Alright.
Until next time.
We've got small weapons, the finest weapons and armor. Good doing business with you.
Yeah, very good. All right, now.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy.
More inside.
Have you met my father?
Nope.
He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. I help my father. Take a look.
She's banging on that. Okay. Okay, and then let's get rid of that because I don't want...
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need
it. Alright, now we're gonna go to this guy over here. This is my routine, so. Something, I don't know.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll... Everything's for... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.